Stanton hooks that one to left, and it's over the head of Marte. Yelich around third, and Stanton has another double. And Miami makes it 5-2. So one thing, you just don't want to see this thing get too far out of hand, because Charlie Morton is certainly looking hittable. And the Marlins have had some pretty good swings against him, this hanging breaking ball. That wasn't really a hanger. Not bad away, but just a solid swing by Giancarlo. And look at how quickly his ball gets past Marte, the left fielder. There's Yelich on the move. And remember, he got to second on that error by McCutchen.